bang and use his body a lot more than he does.
You know, seemed to be getting it before he got hurt was Kendall McCardle. He seemed to be a guy, as you talked about. There's a big hit. Oh, my. Olesz goes down. Carkner with a big hit. Olesz slow getting up. Ellerby goes over to Carkner. Olesz got hit hard at the blue line. And he is in some pain. Carkner's a tough guy.
Well over 100 penalty minutes on the season. They got some physical D. Bolchenkov, Carkner, and Sutton. Three big physical D for the Ottawa Senators. The head down. He dropped his head. Olesz got to absorb the hit. Olesz tried to get out of the way of it. I think it made it worse. Sometimes you see the guy coming, you got your head up. Just stand there, embrace it. He tried to go down and duck underneath it. When he ducked, I think he took a knee right to the helmet.
Oh, boy. Ouch. Olesz is cut open on the face.
Again, do we think it's the visor doing the damage? These visors, they wear them so close to their face. A lot of the times they'll come down and cut the player.
As Dave Zanobi, Panthers trainer, helps Olesz off with an ugly, ugly injury. Pete DeBoer wants an explanation on that. Defending his player.
He doesn't want an explanation, and deservedly so, but Olesz, when you took a look at the replay, ducked. Went down low, and he lost his edge, and his head went banging right into the knee of Carkner.